failed. And it will continue to fail, and it will be very obvious very soon. Very, very soon.
General, thank you.
We're going to see a change in the Arab world, and this change is not going to be to the benefit of the agenda that the Israelis are talking about right now. And unless we come together to forge some kind of a deal that is acceptable to both, Israel cannot live in the Middle East making an enemy of everyone around it.
Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you all. We appreciate it.
Thank you to everybody for attending today. And if anybody has any extra questions for afterwards, you're welcome to ask.